number 279 from the church hymnal. Reading from verse 1 through to verse 10. retreats. The Spirit of the Lord God is upon me, because the Lord hath anointed me to preach good tidings unto the meek. He hath sent me to bind up the brokenhearted, to proclaim liberty to the captives, and the opening of the prison to them that are bound.
To proclaim the acceptable year of the Lord, and the day of vengeance of our God, to comfort all that mourn.
To appoint unto them that mourn in Zion, to give unto them beauty for ashes, the oil of joy for mourning, the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness, that they might be called trees of righteousness, the planting of the Lord, that he might be glorified.
And they shall build the old ways, they shall rise up the former desolation, and they shall repair the ways of cities, and desolation shall come in the generations.
The strangers shall stand and feed your flocks, and the sons of the alien shall be your plowmen and your vine dressers. For your shame ye shall have double, and for confusion they shall rejoice in their portion. Therefore, in their land they shall possess the double. Everlasting joy shall be upon them.
For I am the Lord of judgments. I hate robbery for burnt offering, and I will direct thy work in truth, and I will make an everlasting covenant with them.
And their seed shall be known among the Gentiles, and their offspring among the people. All that see them shall acknowledge them, and they are the seed which the Lord hath blessed.
I will greatly rejoice in the Lord, and my soul shall be joyful in my God, for he hath clothed me with
the garment of salvation. We are here at the 41 Woodpecker Avenue with our church services. Inspector Shaw is speaking on the floor at this time, reading the lessons and saying the courses.
For as the earth bringeth forth her bud, and as the garden causeth the things that are sown into
spirit, I knew that God ordained the service to be on the 22nd of September.
To spring forth before all nations. Here ends a portion of God's holy words. We honor it by saying, glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost, as it was in the beginning, now and ever shall be, world of all. Amen. At this time, I invite Constable Thomas to come to do the opening prayer.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let us go to the Lord.